Did you know that you can use Snagit to make videos that quickly simplify giving feedback, showing someone how to do something, sharing out information, and more? I use it so I can show coworkers processes so they can do it themselves.
In the capture window, select the video tab. There are two settings I often use. The first is capture cursor. Turn this feature on, click this arrow, and select highlight cursor so your cursor is easier to follow in the video. The second feature I love is screen draw, which gives you the ability to use some Snagit editor tools while recording. Once I start my capture, you'll see the screen draw menu, which gives you the option to use steps, square shapes, and arrows, and you can also change the color of those annotations. To start the video, I'm going to exit draw mode so my cursor highlight is on to start, and then click record. In this example, I'm going to show a teammate how to run a report. When I want to screen draw, I go over to the draw panel to choose my annotations so I can emphasize what I'm talking about in real time. One of the things I appreciate is that they automatically fade after a couple seconds so I can keep moving through my content. It's that quick and simple, and I hope you find this helpful.